wherever he is. I hope every word of it's true, for my sake and the student's sake, and soon to be your sake as well. A couple things I want to point out before we move on with our program. First, of course, I'd like another quick round of our applause for our first soloists, who were, for the first piece, the Handel, Alex Krenzel and Rachel Hollis on violin, and Paige Williams on cello. We're going to give them another round. And for a few people, that's pretty good cutoff, by the way. Thank you. Anyway, also some behind-the-scenes work. I have cover soloists for all my programs who have the very tricky job of preparing the solos just in case one of our soloists get, you know, hit by a tram or something like that, or gets caught in traffic. and those folks are Mary Pauline, Sheridan Rabideau, and Kaylee Stewart on violin, and actually for that one, we had basically two cover soloists on cello. We had Dion Back before she defected to viola, and also Carly Huff taking a thing. So let's give them a round of applause. Take me a few quick minutes to set up a few chairs, and we'll send all these guys back, and you'll see most of them come on again in just a little bit. So hang tight, and we'll be right ready to roll with the Philharmonia in just a little bit. So stick around. Thanks.